Hi everyone, this is Ishmita here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today we will be doing Act 2, Scene 3, and there are no parts because this scene is extremely short. So it will be completed in this video only. So let's begin. Enter Jessica and Launcelot the Clown. So Jessica, she is daughter of Shylock the Jew, and this whole scene, it takes place at the Roman house of Shylock only. So Jessica says, I'm sorry, thou wilt leave my father so. Our house is hell, and thou a merry devil. Didst rob it of some taste of tediousness. So Launcelot was like a clown or a jester at Shylock's place. So he basically used to entertain them. So Jessica, she expresses her sorrowness because Launcelot was leaving Shylock and joining the service of Bassanio. And she also says that their house is like hell because, you know, Shylock was not a very kind person. So it was like hell, and he was the best person she knew in the house. And he used to make the atmosphere much more softer and lighter. But fare thee well, there is a ducat for thee, and Launcelot, soon at supper shalt thou see Lorenzo, who is new master's guest. Give him this letter. So now she hands him over a letter, and before doing this, she gives him a ducat. So ducat is a currency at that time. And she hands him over a ducat and tells him that today at the supper. So who was holding a supper? We read that Bassanio, he was inviting all his friends for a supper or a dinner party. So she says, you will meet a person, Lorenzo, at your new master's supper, that is Bassanio. And you should give him this letter. So she hands him over a letter and tells him to do all these things secretly. And so farewell, I would not have my father see me in talk with thee. Now she bids farewell to Launcelot and says that please leave as fast as possible because I don't want my father to see me talking with you. Launcelot, adieu. Tears exhibit my tongue. Most beautiful pigeon, most sweet Jew. If a Christian do not play the knave and get thee, I am much deceived. So he bids farewell. Adieu is like goodbye. And he says that the tears are rolling up in my eyes and I am not willing to speak or else they will fall down. So he says the most beautiful pagan. So pagan is a word used for a person who does not believe in religions. So he says that if the Christian, so who is the Christian here? Lorenzo. So basically Lorenzo and Jessica, they were in love with each other. So he says that if the Christian, that is Lorenzo, he does not go with his promises and he leaves you, then I will be the one who will be deceived and I will be the one who will regret it the most. But adieu, these foolish drops do something drawn my manly spirit. Adieu. So he says these foolish drops, so what are the drops? My tears. They are taking out my manly spirit. So Jessica says, farewell, good Launcelot. Exit Launcelot. So now Launcelot, he leaves the scene. Alack, what heinous sin is it in me to be ashamed to be my father's child? Now Jessica, she is talking to herself. All these thoughts, they come in her mind. So alack is like alas. So she says, I'm very, very bad. I feel very bad because why she was feeling bad? Because she was not happy that she was her father's child. That is, she was the daughter of Shylock. She was feeling ashamed of it. But though I'm a daughter to his blood, I'm not to his manners. Oh, Lorenzo, if thou keep promise, I shall end this strife. Become a Christian and thy loving wife. So she says that even though I am a daughter of Shylock by blood, but I do not have his manners at all. So basically Shylock was considered very bad. Actually he was very greedy kind of person. So she says that I feel ashamed to be his daughter. Even though I am his daughter by blood, I am connected to him by blood, but I do not have single manner of his. Now she prays that Lorenzo, that is the Christian we were talking about here, that she was praying to God that Lorenzo, he keeps his promise because they were like in love with each other. So they decided to run away. because of course Lorenzo was Christian and Jessica was Jew, and at that time there was a serious conflict between Christians and Jew, so they were deciding to run away. So she says that if Lorenzo, he keeps his promise, then all this conflict, it will be ended, because I will be a Christian if I marry him and his loving wife. So basically the conflict will be ended because she will end up being a Christian and no longer she will belong to his father, her father. And here the scene, it ends. So this scene was very short. Now these are a few questions, you all can go through them. So thank you everyone, don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications. Thank you, bye.